Fixies have a special sign I happen to discover. They have three fingers in the air and flash it to each other. They send their greetings to you, they sing them and they shout. But if you meet a Fixie, please don't let their secret out. But if you meet a Fixie, please don't let their secret out.
The microwave.
Okay, children, for today's lesson, we're going to learn about the microwave oven. It's a very special appliance that people use to heat all sorts of different foods up.
Oh, wow. Is there any chance that we could get heated up here?
You'll find out about that too, if you'll pay attention, of course.
Whoa!
Got it? Now listen carefully.
I'm listening.
Of course, young Fixies go to school just like human kids, but their parents teach them a lot of important lessons too. Fixie parents take their kids on tours of all sorts of different devices and teach them what Fixies can do to keep them working properly. They'd like to show them how the computers or televisions or gaming systems work, or any one of the many appliances they take care of inside of the kitchen, like the stove. Every once in a while, a new device appears in the house, something that the Fixies have never dealt with before. To learn how this new thing works, the Fixies gather together and read the instructions that the humans keep printing up, but almost never seem to take the time to read for themselves.
And so now it's time to look at the magnetron. That's what emits the microwaves.
Oh, and so the food absorbs the microwaves, and that's what heats it up.
That's right. And now, look carefully to your left.
Hooray! Freedom! Oh, Tom Thomas! What do you say? Want to watch cartoons?
I can't. I need to do my homework.
Then just do it quickly.
For some reason, whenever I start doing homework, I always get hungry for some food.
Then just eat faster!
No. The faster I eat, the sooner I'll have to start doing my homework. You already got cold. I need to go warm it up. One minute should be enough.
These aren't just ordinary wires. These are for...
Oh! Oh!
Like it might be an overload. The microwave might burn out.
Then we better run out of here.
What do you mean, run? We need to save this microwave.
Oh, what's wrong with the microwave? It looks like it just broke.
Who cares if it broke? What matters is that Simka and Masiya aren't broken.
Look, there's no one here.
Of course not. We were behind the wall. You wouldn't believe what happened in there. Oh, there you go. Tom Thomas, why did you put that fork into the microwave?
Why not? You mean I'm not allowed?
Remember, never put any metal objects into a microwave. If you put forks or spoons in a microwave, you can burn it out. And then not even a Fixie will be able to fix it. Even a thin metal border on a plate can cause serious problems. Also, never warm up food in sealed packages or bottles inside a microwave. And one last thing, don't even think of cooking eggs in their shells in there. They'll just explode.
sorry. I didn't know any of that.
Nolik, and what were you thinking? Why didn't you warn Tom Thomas about this?
Hmm? Oh,
today you skipped school. And now you don't know it either. Nolik, where are you going? I'm talking to you.
Huh, where else? I gotta go study all about microwaves.
And I'll go do my homework now.
But first you'll sit down and eat for a while, right?
No, I'm not gonna eat food. First I'll go and play some games for an hour or so.
But if you meet a Fixie, please don't let their secret out. But if you meet a Fixie, please don't let their secret out.
Well, now, as I promised yesterday, I'm going to tell you all about talking dolls. Some start talking when you rock them, while others react to noise. And for this little lady, you need to press a button to get her to talk.